Hi everybody, it's Lisa from Lisa's Paper Passion. Wanted to do a quick share. I just purchased this Anna Griffin 18-month daily planner from HSN. And the box is so big I can't even show it to you. But I took it out of the box already, but it's so beautifully packaged in this box. I'm definitely going to be altering this box because it's beautiful. But anyway, that's the box. And let me show you the planner. I do have a currently I have a happy planner by Mambi, Me and My Big Ideas. Let's see, Me and My Big, yeah, that's what it stands for. It's been a long day at work. But when I saw this on HSN, I really loved it. And I love the happy planner for certain reasons. But this planner I love, well, I hope to love. I just got it. Because it's a daily and it has more room. The happy planner really didn't have that much room except for the boxes. And so I'm hoping this gives me planner peace. But what I'm doing right now is taking this packaging that prevents from the spine being damaged. It's called a vegan leather, which otherwise known as, I think it's just plastic, honestly. Let me get it all situated here. Okay, here we go. It's a beautiful pink. Pink is my favorite color, and it's textured, embossed, as she said it. And it really is beautifully made. I just literally got this in the mail as soon as I got home, as far as the box from HSN, and I wanted to show you. So, in the box also came these. So, let's take a look at these. These look like folders for inserts. I know this is probably not the best way to open these, but I'm doing it. I cut my finger. Oh, I didn't cut it. I did. Through like a paper cut through an envelope. So that's why I have the ugly Band-Aid on there. But, oh, these are beautiful. And I have to smell everything. Oh, so these are, okay, so these go in like between months or wherever you want to keep receipts and stuff. Let me just do a quick flip through. Looks like those two are the same. So these two are going to, and these are fairly easy to make too. I know there's some YouTube videos on there. I'm not sure what size this planner is. I think it's the, I want to say personal size, but I'm not sure. But anyway, we'll measure it real quick. So these are the folders that come with it. And then this, I will open, but I want to make sure. I'm not quite sure what this is because I think it's supposed to be. Oh, sorry about that. I keep looking at the box to see. Okay, it's 18th month planner. So even though it starts, it has a full year inside the binder, this is an additional. Oh, I really like the gold. I like it better than what's in the planner. Let's see real quick. I'm not going to open every single piece, but let's just flip through. Oh, that's beautiful. Wow. Are they dated? I'll look at one of them to see if they're dated. I don't want to take it out of the packaging here because I'll lose it. Okay, there's some stickers in there, some little washi flags. And I did see her using these. I thought she said some of them were vellum. Okay, so I'm going to put this package aside. It looks like it's kind of going to be the same of what's over there in the binder. Let's open up the binder and see. I'm going to try to lift the camera up. So if you get dizzy, hang in there for a second. Okay, actually, it's my little stand. I don't know if I made it better or worse, but I think I tilted it here. Let's see. Let's try it the other way. Okay, maybe. I don't know if it's better, but okay, so this is the binder. Like I said, it's embossed vegan leather. And then inside, on this side, since I can't move it that way, spots for, I guess, credit cards and business cards and a pen loop, which is much needed. The Happy Planner doesn't have that. However, the new release of the Happy Planner that I saw at CHA, they are having the little pen loops that you can attach to your Happy Planner. So I'm definitely getting one of those because I'm still going to be using my Happy Planner. This, she said, you just remove. It's for show because it has her Anna Griffin logo on there. Okay, so let's open this up. The seal. Okay, so let's see. I saw some videos on YouTube, but they went through it really fast and didn't really see it the way that I wanted to see it. So hopefully I'm doing that for you who are watching without making the video too long. But here you have an overview. Oh, I wanted to measure this real quick to see how big the pages are. Okay, so the individual pages inside are 8.5 by, measuring this way so you could see me measuring it. Okay, so it looks like 8.5 by 5.5. So I don't know if that's called a personal size or whatever size, but that's the size it is. So here are the monthly views. And then what does this say here? Personal goals. Okay, there's something on this side. It says personal goals. It's kind of hard to read because it's, I mean, it's so pretty. It's calligraphy, but okay, so the beginning of each month, I do remember this part. She has like a little to-do list. And then here's January, my birthday month. And then you have the month at a glance. Let's squeeze this underneath on this side. Sorry, there's something right here and I can't really move this planner. That's really pretty. Date, place, why it's my favorite. So I'm definitely going to use that. I print my pictures out on my little LG photo printer, and this prints like little pictures and they're really cute. So, okay, so it is dated. I'm glad because I don't want to sit there and fill all the dates in. So even though the planner starts in January, obviously I just got it today and it's February 11th, so I'll start using the February tab, but I could go back and fill in some of these. So every day has a full day, and I really like that because, as I said, with the Happy Planner, you had, you know, one small box, like three boxes for the whole day. This actually gives you a whole page. So today's top to-dos, and, oh, wait a minute. Okay, the weekends are half a day. See, I'm discovering this with you. Okay, so the weekdays are each a full page, and then the weekends are Saturday and Sunday is one page. Hopefully that made sense. So you get half a page for the weekends, which is fine, because weekdays are mostly what I'm filling in. So today's top to-dos, appointments, and then this says for tomorrow, and then on the bottom there's a section for notes. Perfect. So it looks like that's the same every day. And then, oh, this is a little bent. That's okay, we can fix it. This is so pretty. I love the paper choices. Anna Griffin's known for her floral cards and dyes and all this beautiful stuff. So when I saw her with the planner, when I ordered it a couple of weeks ago, I had to get it because I really wanted this size planner. So that is beginning of March, and this, although it looks gold to you, the top part is gold, but the background, this background of it, is like a really pretty green, like a dark mint green, which is nice. And I love florals. This is gold stripe with beige. This is one of my favorites. Floral. Gold polka dots. The inside stuff is pretty much the same. And then I have, this is July. August. Oh, that's gorgeous. And I just have to figure out what punch to use on this. I mean, a lot of people punch their own stuff, but I like to get the punch for the binder. Or like the Happy Planner, I have the arc punch. Because I don't want to be sitting there punching through millions of sheets of paper. And I like the fact that you can add stuff to it. And that's September. This is how quickly sometimes it seems like the months are flying by, doesn't it? That's really pretty. That has like a blue. And then we have November. It's gold leaves. And my favorite month, because it's the month that Jesus was born, December for Christmas. I'll definitely be putting Christmas stuff on here. Let's see what day Christmas falls on this year, guys. December 25th falls on a weekend. Oh, it's a Sunday. How appropriate. And it's the first day of Hanukkah, too. For you, those of you who celebrate Hanukkah. Oh, let's look at the back of it. and the back of it has a pocket and another pen loop. How wonderful is that? So anyway, just wanted to share this real quick with you guys. Thanks for stopping by. Subscribe if you aren't already a subscriber. There is a giveaway coming up. It will be something very good. I could tell you that because I'm planning it already. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed my video of an sort of an extensive view. As I close this, try to move all the sheets down. Okay, that's going to be kind of a little bit annoying, but I could deal with it. Okay, there's my Anna Griffin planner. I believe they still are selling them on HSN. I'm not sure if they're sold out. This is the only color available. I'm not being paid by anybody to do this. This is my own video and I wanted to share it. But HSN does offer a lot of good deals during crafting day. So, okay, everybody, thank you. God bless. Have a wonderful day and thank you for stopping by to watch.